Hi, everyone. Dennis Foley from Acoustic Fields. Today, we're going to talk about our most important product in our company. We have two that we've created. One is the carbon technology, and the other is our foam technology. But today, we're going to talk about our ACDA-10 and our ACDA-12 units. Those are our carbon diaphragmatic absorbers. Those of you that have been with us for a long time and our current customers know how powerful these units are. So I kind of want to walk you through a little bit about them, describe them to you, the features and the benefits, so you can get a handle on them. And as you all know from past videos and stuff, we really have an extensive database of 130, I think now 132, built and measured rooms. And in these built and measured rooms, I took all that data years ago and I said, let's look at the common problems that these rooms have, because the smallest room size is 10 by 10 by 10, and I think the largest room size is 40 by 40 by 40. So we have everything in between those two extremes. What did I notice? I noticed two main issues in the data. I noticed that the frequency range from 30 to 50 cycles was always there, almost no matter what room size you had. So in 95% of our rooms between those two extremes, we had problems in this area, and they were serious problems. They were plus 9, plus 10, plus 13 dB bumps. So we all know from past experience that we don't want those. So those are really bad, and those are the hardest frequencies to deal with. Then I also noticed another more broadband issue from 30 to 400 hertz. So those are the two main areas that I focused on when I created the technology. So for the broadband more approach, for the 30 to 400 cycle range, I created the ACDA-10. And the beautiful thing about this product is it's nice and even in terms of absorption, with an absorption coefficient of about 25% across the board. And then if you add our foam to the face, you can really increase the upper limits of absorption up to 6,500. And then we really went after that really problematic range from 30 to 50 hertz. And that's a really powerful, boomy range, especially for home theater and things like that. So we came up with the technology using our carbon to really address this issue. And if you look at the absorption coefficients of it, at 30 cycles, we're about 35%. At 40, we're 63%. And at 50, we're 100. So you have a really powerful sponge with the ACDA-12 to go after that 30 to 50 cycle range. So that's a really strong product. Now, heavy, very heavy, 250 pounds. This is serious technology. This isn't a Band-Aid. Can't hang it on the wall. It's not foam. It won't stop. It won't address the same issues. It's a low-frequency absorber for really large amounts of energy. So the goal here is to have two tools that we can use in our rooms to absorb, you know, the big percentage of the problems. Now, how many, where do we put them in the room? It's all dependent on usage, size, and volume. We got to know what you're doing. Got to know how big the room is and how much volume we have to work with for the low frequency energy. And these are pressure and reflection activated devices. So they have to go in certain positions of the room. How many where? It depends on what you're doing in the room. And the easiest way to figure that out and to get assistance and guidance is to fill out our room form. And there's plenty of places on our website you can do that. So there's an overview of our ACDA-10 and our ACDA-12 carbon absorbers. And if you need help with those issues in your room, and almost everybody does, fill out the room form and send it to us. Thank you. Hi, everyone. Thank you for watching our videos. We really appreciate your support. And if you could give us a thumbs up for our Facebook page, that would really be helpful to us. Our room form gives us all the information about your room, length, width, height, usage, and we need you to fill that out before you send it in. Those of you that just found us on the internet and are under a time crunch, you can go to the contact section of our website, and there's a book now button so you can book an appointment with us, but make sure I have your room form to go on with it, because I need all that information when we talk. But I'll be happy to accommodate you. The ebook series that we have is free. Please subscribe to that. There's exclusive videos in there so you can get an idea of your particular situation, possibly with the videos. And then our forum. We have a forum on our website. There's a lot of forums out there on the internet. Our forum will Al actually answer your questions and comments, so you'll be dealing directly with me through our forum. So once again, thank you for your support.